I'm here on the U.S. battleship Missouri. I just put some anointing oil near the peace treaty. I got my anointing oil from New Jerusalem. Friend Pablo sent it to me. And it's just amazing to see the history that's here. He's texting my mom saying that I was on this boat. Yeah, this is the place where the peace treaty was signed to end World War II.
For over 4,000 miles, 12 days. Aircraft carriers would send out two waves of planes to strike in tandem with five midget submarines launched from large submarines stationed south of Oahu. Yet 350 planes now soared toward the island. So far, no one had come to stop them. It was a quiet Sunday morning at Pearl Harbor, but there were signs. Warnings had come from Washington. War with Japan was imminent. Many expected a Japanese attack, but not here, not on Oahu.
What did a war?